We will start the pray first for Tikkuni HaZohar. Ribon HaOlamim V'Adonai Adonim Av HaRachamim V'Hasliachot Miyadim Anachnu Lefanecha Adonai Eloheinu Ve'Avotenu V'Kedushav V'Eshtecha Torata Eshtecha Aviyah Shekirvtanu L'Torotecha L'Avodot HaAvodot HaKudosh Da'at HaLochelu K'Zodot Torotecha HaKedushah Ma'anu Ma'Chayenu Ma'Asher Asita Imanu Chesed Gedol Kadeh Al Ken Anachnu Mepilim L'Tachnun Lefanecha Shetimchol V'Tislach L'Kol Chatotenu V'Avotenu V'Aliyu Avonotenu Mavdilim Beinenu Lefanecha Ken Yihi Ratzon Lefanecha Adonai Eloheinu Ve'Avotenu כונן את לבבינו לרדתך ולאהבתך, ותקשיב את זוננו אוזניך לברנו אלו, ותפתח לנו לבבות, לבבינו הערל בסודות תורתך, ולאום בנדנו זה נחת רוח, ותקטו כזה כיסא כבודך, כרך ניחוח, תציל לנו אור מקור נשמתנו, בכל בחירייתנו של זאת, ושיתנוצצו נצרות עבדך הקדושים, אשר לדע גילית, דבריך האלה בעולם, זכותם, זכות אבותם, זכות תורתם, תמותם, תקדושתם, אמר לנו לבנן כאשר דברים אלו, וזכותם תאיר עננו, במה שאנו לומדים, כמר, נעים, זמירות ישראל. גן העיניי והביטל לפלות תורתך, כי אדון עיניי ייתן חומה בפי ודעת ונא לי רצון ופי, ויגון לפניך אדוני צורי וגועלי.
Hi everybody, we continue with תיקוני הזוהר, a pretty tough תיקוני הזוהר, not tough, but we need to go through all this explanation. And we're still dealing with the נקודות, the vow of what the תיקוני הזוהר is sharing with us. So it goes like this. וזה סוד בית הכתרים הנזכרים כאן, אחד סגולתה דטעמים ואחד חולם דנקודות. We are mentioned two different keter, of course, in different system. Every top of a system is keter. It's always been keter. But we call it here סגולתה דטעמים, חולם דנקודות. We know that there is טעמים and נקודות. טעמים is basically the music note. How you supposed to sing the words while you read the Torah. And נקודות is the vowel. The way you pronounce the words in Hebrew, it's called nekudot. Those two forces carry the letter with the tagin. Tagin is the antenna on top of the letter. So now we have four, like the name of God, Yudke Vavke. We have the ta'amim, nekudot, tagin, ve'otiyot. Okay? Meaning, kochma, bina, zechan, pin, v'malchut. Mod pashut. Very simple. Ki, zgolta, hi ha'malchut, ha'omedet b'nikve enayim. What is Golta? What is this Golta? It looks like Segol, but it's in Ta'amim. Omed v'nikveh enayim is when Malchut went to Nikveh enayim, to the eye socket, and that's called Nikveh enayim. Why we don't say Malchut went to the eye? Because eye is Chokmah. Malchut didn't go to Chokmah in Tzimtzum Bet. She went to the level of above Binah, or above Zayin Tachtonon de Binah, and because of this, location will be Nikveh enayim. The Abba v'Ima Ilayim, where did Malchut go? Which Nikveh Enayim? It could be different Nikveh Enayim. It could be Nikveh Enayim, it could be the eye socket of this level, that level, this level. Where exactly? Tell us, Rav Brandwein, the Abba ve'ima ila'in. It went to Nikveh Enayim of Abba ve'ima ila'in. Abba ve'ima, father and mother, the upper father and mother. She'nishel kvua shabesod avir adachya. And that tzimtzum bet, it's staying there in the secret of avir adachya. Avir mean air, okay? And dachya, clean or pure, okay? Ve'ena yotzet misham le'olam. Now, what's the secret here? In the word avir, air, A-I-R, if you take the yud out, the letter yud out from the word avir, you get or, light. So when it says that the malchut stayed there, meaning the yud stayed there. Ve'ena yotzet misham le'olam va'ed. Malchut never lived there. Why? Ad gemar ha-tikun. Till the end of the tikun. What tikun? Tikun olam. What is the tikun olam? When you correct the malchut. How do you correct the malchut? By us, human being, control our desire to receive. Simple. Venoda, shemalchut de'elyon, iketer la'tachton. We already know the basic rules, that the malchut of the above is the keter to the next level. Very simple. Right? I mean, your ceiling is your crown. But your ceiling is the floor for the neighbor who lives on the floor above you. It's very, very simple, I think. Keter la'tachton, la'tachton. Nimtza sh'malchut ne'asta keter el Yisrael sabah u'tvuna. So now, the malchut of the last level of Abba v'Ima Ilayin is now becoming the keter of Yisrael sabah u'tvuna, which is the next level down. Hare she'be'et she'zer anpin ole le'Yisrael sabah u'tvuna, when Zeher Anpin is going up now to Yisrael Sabah Utvuna, what happened? He meet now Malchut, who happened to be the Keter on this level. Then the Malchut becomes his Keter, kind of a weird situation. בסוד הכתוב, אשת חיל עטרת בעלה. We understand that when we read אשת חיל, what is אשת חיל? Woman of valor, השכינה, עטרת בעלה. She become the עטרת הבעלה. עטרת is like a crown. She become the crown of her husband. וכן ישראל שמו תבונה, תחלקים בגר וזאת. And now, ישראל שמו תבונה also divided דוגים לראשונות, אין זין תחתונות, upper three, lower seven, שגר שלהם הם אבא ואימא אלאים, the upper three is father and mother above, ישראל שמו תבונה, so it's not regular אבא ואימא, זה לא כללי, it's אבא ואימא אלאים, the ישראל שמו תבונה, וזין תחתונות שלהם, the ישראל שמו תבונה, and the זין תחתונות of ישראל שמו תבונה, is ישראל שמו תבונה, ומלכות the אבא ואימא אלאים, the ישראל שמו תבונה, וסוד החולם. So he explained now, Rav Ravan explained the whole concept of the Cholam. What is the Cholam? Cholam is the dot that you find above the letter. That dot that you find above the letter. Why is it above the letter? Why? To show you that that nekudah bin Malchut is above. וזה אמרו, חולם עליה את מר בא, אבא, אבו בם עודקה. So, when you have the Cholam above, it say, in Tehillim, avo bam odeka, I will come, bam, meaning with them or to them, with praising God, God in the name of Yud-Kei, not the old name, which is only Chochma Bina. But the word bam is, I come with them or to them. Bam is also membet. Let's find out what's going on. שבסיבת עליית מלכות ישראל סבא ותבונה לבינה, ישראל סבא ותבונה, when we said that מלכות went up to Bina, there's a question. Which Bina are we talking about? So it's mentioned to us, Rambangan, Sibat Aliyat Malchut Yisrael Saba Utvuna. We're talking about Malchut of Yisrael Saba Utvuna only. That system went to the Bina of Yisrael Saba Utvuna, which is part of the Gimel Rishonot of the Yisrael Saba Utvuna. Nitaken Nekudat HaCholam B'Yisrael Saba Utvuna. That's how you fix the Cholam, which is Cholam is above, in the system called Yisrael Saba Utvuna. Besod Avo Bam, within the secret of I will come with them or to them. What is Avobam? Shusot Shem Membet. Here it's telling us that's the name of the Ana Bekoach. Berisha. Odeya. So what does that mean? Again, Membet is in the head. Ngar. What does that mean? I will praise Yud-Kei. Shusot HaKelim. Odeka is the vessels. What does it mean the vessel? Galgalta, Enaim, Nikve Enaim. Galgalta, the skull, enaim, eye, nikve enaim, the eye socket. This is the Keter Chochma Bina of that level, which is Gar de Bina, which is Keter Chochma Bina, of the system of Bina. Beorot nefesh veruach. And only light exists there is light that's called nefesh veruach. Why there is only nefesh veruach? Because if Malchut went all the way up and basically cut Bina to Af, now the only light that can come in completely is only the first two light. We have five light, right? We have Nefesh, Ruach, Neshama, Chaya, Yechida. But if it's going, the lower go first, like when you pour water to a cup, which water going into the cup first? The water that will be touched the bottom. But that first water touch the bottom eventually go up. But if you think about it, the first light that's going into the system is Nefesh. Second light that's going into the system is Ruach. What happened with three upper light? They don't go in because Malchut went up. So it creates a short system, what we call Katnut. Nefesh de Ruach mitam, erich hafuch shoyet ben kelim laorot, as I explained, שבאות התחולים נכסים תחילה, כלים בן כלים תחילה. I'm reading exactly what I just told you. שאין רק בית כלים, אין תלבשו רק בית אורות, לכן התלבשו בית האורות, התחולים, נפש ורוח, בית הגנין נורי שם יודקי, תקן הראש לישראל סבור, דיו נקודת חולם, דיו כתר על כולה, ככל הראש נקרא בשם כתר. וזה אמרו, that צרה. Now he's going back to the next vowel. The next vowel is צרה. צרה, you know, שווה, go like this. צרה is going from side to side. What is Tzere? Tzere usually do, if you know, Tikkun HaNefesh, belong to Bina. Achar Shebi'er Yedalet Nekudot, Shva, Kamatz, Patach, Cholam. So we have Shva, Kamatz, Patach, and Cholam. Besod HaPsukim, Hashem Sefatai Nifzach. When we start the pray of Shmoneh Esra, of the Amidah, we start with the words, God open please my lips. That's what we say to God. But the way the vowels are below the letter and above the letter also means something. Without the vowel, those letters are not been activated. Upitchilui Shara Tzedek. There's another verse to say, please open me a door of justice. Sheshva usod bet hanekudot. The Shva, if you think about the Shva, what is the Shva? To show you that we are talking about two aspects. What is the two aspects? Galgalta enayim ve'ozer chotam pe. Asher lo be'ot hazivug em zu lemala bizu. And when there is a time when Malchut go up, what happened? The Shva show you two systems. One system is called Galgalta ve'enayim. Second system, Ozen Chotam ve'pe. Ozen means ears, nose, and mouth. To show you that the two systems that exist in two systems. Kamatz ve'patach, Kamatz, the vowel of Kamatz and Patach usually sound the same, but they're not because Kamatz is Keter and Patach is Chochma. Usot bet ha'pchinot shesh be'et ha'zivug she'bapeh. This is, has to do with the connection that happened or the interaction. Interaction, I should say, not connection, interaction. Zivug is interaction. The interaction that taking a place in the mouth. What is mean mouth? Mouth is malchut of the upper level. She usot bet ha'shfatayim, two lips. She kamatz usot sigron, already mentioned that. Kamatz from the word likmotz. When you say somebody is kamtzad, kamtzad means cheap. Why cheap? He closes his hand, he doesn't give. That's kamatz. Le kametz. You are kamatz, sagur. Sagur. You are close. Mipkanat itnagdut lehitlapshut ha'orot ha'toch ha'klim. That means, what is kamatz? What is keter? I'm refusing to receive light. I'm there. O patach. Patach means to open. Usot pitchon. Besod, itlapshut ha'orot ha'klim. To tell you, that's how the light going into the vessel. Shalachar zivug usot ha'ka'at. Safa, al safa, bapeh derosh. When the lips and lips hitting, I'm not talking about physically, when the upper lips hit the lower lips, this is called interaction of malchut sheberosh. Yotze or chozer. Where there is or chozer, strong or chozer, in the system, the first system that happened in above. In that level, there is or chozer. Or chozer, after this, everything is or chozer, I yored. But when we talk about the first system, everything is happening in the lips. So when the lips eating each other, or chozer go up, malbish et hapanim, malbish et kol ha'partzuf. Yotze or chozer malchut shel rosh mimata lebala, from below to above. Malbish et ha'orot derosh, bekoach or chozer mitabesh na malchut min lemala lebala, v'niftachim ha'mirim. So why we call it patach? Because that opened the whole system. Without patach, nothing happened. Be'arvacha toch ha'kilim. And it's a lot of light. Be'arvacha, there is so much. Besod ha'katuv, pitchuli. So now when it say pitchuli shara, it's again, avu ba'mo deka. Meaning, patach is open everything. Shu nekudat patach. Kol ha'bchinot elu nahagot barosh. Usot cholam shomed al ha'otiyot lemala. Shezeh moreh shehanekuda ha'romezet la'or mitlabesh betoch hakli. Nana b'chaye oto, od lo itpashet letoch b'mala l'mata. So what does cholam mean? Cholam mean that the malchut went up to above. And that means there is no activation of light that's supposed to come and address itself or come to fruition or manifestation because there is nothing malbish. What is a light? Light is a force. If there is nothing that reflects the light, it's if the light don't exist for the person who is experiencing the light. For that reason, some people say it's a bad life. Some people say it's a good life. It's nothing to do with life. Life itself is the same. How can you experience light differently? Is what are you doing with your or chozer? Do you have a room for good life? Do you have a room? Some people are in a position to be very famous. Are you ready? Some people are in a position to be rich. Are you ready? Do you have a place where it can come, the light can come to a full expression? The light cannot come to expression without a vessel or without levush. So, bet nekudot shel tzere. So what is tzere? Tzere, do that to the side. Morot shekav yemin shu keder v'chokma. They tell you that right column, what is the right column here? Keter v'chokma, it's right column. V'kav shmol shu ozer chotam pe, bina v'tiferet v'malchut. What is left column? Ozen, ear, nose and mouth, bina, and then tiferet v'malchut. Because don't forget, המלכות went up. עומדים זה כנגד זה בקומה שווה. But what is tzere mean? Tzere mean that you have bina is divided to two, oze bechotam bape, ears, nose and mouth, and against them is tiferet v'malchut, oze ran bin malchut, are equal. So that's why it's tzere. You have two dots like this. When you do it like this, one is above another. This is equal. דיינו אחר שחזרו מנפלתם ולא בחזרה לבינה, after they came back, and went back to bina, ואז זכר ונוקבה, העולים ממהם, זרן בין לוקח את אורות הימין, so when זכר ונקבה, after all the system, after all the צמצומים, going back, זרן בין taking the right column light, and מלכות taking the left column light. בסוד, יהיו בנצח שהוא קו ימין, והוא בעוד שהוא קו שמאל. In the secret, one go to נצח, one go to עוד. לכן זה מפסוק, זה השאר על השם, that's why it's coming from the פסוק. From the verse, this is the gate, to God, righteous will come through that. What does it mean, זה? What does it mean, זה? Da, tzere, shurukadat abina. What do you say? That's the gate to Hashem. That's the gate to God. What does that mean? Bina is the gate to God. Bina. Amira, zachar v'nekeva. Because she shine on zeranpin, and malchut, she shine for different malchut. She shine for male and female. V'inu n'teresu b'chir kishut. כי בינה מתפשטת עד ההוד. Because בינה spread the light all the way to the hood. וזרן פין יונק מימין שהוא נצח. And זרן פין nourish from the right column. Which is נצח. ומלכות משמאל שהוא הוד. And מלכות receiving all the light from left column which is hood. When the verse continue. צדיקים יבואו בו. Righteous will enter the door. What is צדיקים? That צדיק. יהיו חיריק. תחת צרה. It's chirik. Chirik. Chirik is one dot. And where is the chirik? Below or above the letter? Below. Below. What does that mean, below? כי כל הזמן שזרן בין קיבלה חסדים די ימין, די בינה בלי חוכמה, ומלכות קיבלה חוכמה די שמאל, די בינה בלי חסדים היה במחלוקת. Because now, what is זרן בין רציפיק for בינה? חסדים. כי בינה is all about חסד. But מלכות will stay empty. מלכות also has to receive. That's what Bina, as Rav Ashlag explained, has to be facing Chokmah, panim bepanim. And then Chokmah giving life of wisdom to Bina, and Bina delivering to Chokmah, to Malchut. So now, if Zeran bin receiving chasadim from Ima, from Bina, and Malchut receiving order Chokmah, light of wisdom, through Bina, they have to be machloket. They have to be, they're not going to get along. קו ימין המחזיק בחסדים רוצה לבטל אותו, כמו שבקו שמאל. The light of mercy, that Zeran Pin hold on the right column, this, want to cancel the left column, which is on the חוכמה. Say, hey, listen, too much judgment. השליט או חסדים על עבדו. Say, we need only light of mercy. וקו שמאל, המחזיק בחוכמה, left column, מלכות, receiving light of wisdom, רוצה לבטל אותו חסדים שבקו ימין, שדו חוכמה לבדו. He said, we need to cancel the right column and only left column. Only עוד חוכמה. מסיבת המחלוקת הזו שתיהם אינם מהירים. So because they have argument, there's no light. כאור חסדים ושקו ימין, חסר באור חוכמה. The right column doesn't have light of wisdom. Okay? והוא כגוף בלי ראש. It's like a body with no head. Because the light of wisdom is the strongest light. אור חוכמה שקו שמאל הוא חושך לגמרי. Left column as head is the most important light. Most powerful light, the left column. But doesn't shine. Because light cannot come to expression without dressing it. Dressing it is light of mercy. מפני שאין החוכמה יכול להעיר בלי חסדים. ואין תיקון למלכות זה על הזיווג שנעשה למסך דחיריק. There is no תיקון for this. The only תיקון is called מסך דחיריק. We studied that many times פסח, ראש שנה, the curtain of חיריק, או מסך דחיריק. What is מסך דחיריק? קו אמצעי, center column. אני אתקן מן המדרגה התחתונה, שעלתה למדרגה העליונה. How do you fix that center column? The lower level went up to the upper level. שבבינה הוא המסך של זכר ונקבה. זכר ונקבה הוא המסך מנשמת הצדיקים העולה עם אור זלחותם פה. לזכר ונקבה בעת שחוזרים למדרגתם. So with all those levels going back to where they belong, then there is a chance for them to get along. וזה אמרו דעות ברית בתרווהו. How do we do that? What do we call it? Say, היינו יסוד. We call that level yesod. Kav emtzai. Where is the sexual organ in the body? Center. Where is the yesod in the sefirot diagram? Center. המכריע בין הרכבים, מין זול, מורבזים שתי נקודות של צרה. So, when you take the two נקודות of צרה, you have the צרה, you have two נקודות. The right column going to Zeranpin, the left column going to Malchut. But they're not going to work together. What do we do? We bring יסוד. שמצד אחד ממעד המסכת הזה, the guard, the cup small, what is יסוד going to do? The left column ממעט אותו, making him smaller. מצד בין הוא מרבה תור חסדים. And then in increasing the light of mercy, or bebet elu macher takav asmali, lechem bekav benis. So we take the left column, united with the right column, ubazen imtza or vav tzavot lechokhma the small. So we take only the lower level of left column, mix it with the right column, chasadim. We take the chasadim of right column with the wisdom of the left column, and then they unite them together, and then both of them shine, because both of them complete one each other. ובזה נתבהר. Now we understand. The נקודות, the vowel. חיריק, שורוק. What is שורוק? מלפום. What is מלפום? It's vav with a dot in the middle. Why it's in the middle? אשר חיריק הוא סוד המסך. אני חייב בקווי מין שהוא נצח. When we look at חיריק, what is exactly חיריק? And we say מסך זה חיריק. It's the masach, it's the curtain which is in the right column netzach, ושירוק של וו בנקודה הוא יסוד. And we look at שירוק, which is הוד, but also you have וו with נקודה, okay? Is יסוד. ושירוק, because שירוק can be mean many things. שירוק לקבוץ are very similar, because you can look at שירוק as three dot. שירוק של גימל נקודות הוא סוד הוד שהוא קף שמאל. When you see shuruk three dot, it is left column od. When you see shuruk as one dot in the middle, it's yesod. Umayz yobet nekudot keter chokma, shem nekuda achat. When you look at two dot, which is keter vechokma, shem nekuda achat, ubina tiferet belachut nekuda bet. So when you are looking at that system, you have one dot represent keter chokma, second dot בינה תפארת במלאכות, אין זו על זו כבור אצל נקודת שווה, which is שווה, one above each other, בנקודה השלישית של השורוק, הוא רומז על המדרגה התחתונה, so if you have one, two, and three, which is שורוק, הוא רומז על המדרגה התחתונה, again, I don't want to confuse people, because שורוק לקיבוץ are similar, they're both three dots, but what they call in the old language, מלאפום, is שורוק when the dot going in the middle, so don't get confused, it's just a language, barriers and this for years. So the third dot, גדת התחתונה נכנת במדרגה התחתונה, בית שנה מכריע בין הנקודות העליונות, לכן לכולם גימל נקודות זו תחת זו. When you see the three dot, that means that it's not yet center column. That's why it's on the hod. When you go hod, hod is three dot. Why three dot? כתר חוכמה, okay? בינה זרנפין מלכות. To remind you, we didn't yet correct the hod חוכמה to get together with order chasadim. Almost done, I know it was long, but just let me finish it. וזה אמרו, ובגין דעות חקי הניתני, that's why King David say, I want to thank you because you saved me, but you become my redemption. What does that mean Kabbalistically? היינו השגת אור הגר. What does it mean I thank you? Meaning I was capable to achieve the upper three light called אור הגר, ויש גימל מיני גר. In the גר, in the keter chokma bina, there is many keter chokma bina. Which system are we talking about? Gar de neshama? Is it gar, meaning upper three sefirot of neshama? Is it upper three sefirot of chaya? Or is it upper three sefirot of yechida? Kulam, all of that system exists within big system. Kulam bi Yisrael tzavo tvuna. It's almost like we're talking about galaxy. Milky Way, oh my God, it's huge. But it's also part of the galaxy. So now, all of it is in Israel Saba Utvuna. Shusot HaNekudot. What is Israel Saba Utvuna from the point of all the system? Nekudot, Vaul. Shchinda Israel Tzadik Anu Ateret Esot Shuruk Legabe Baala. Bet Shemekablet Adem Masach Shela Gar De Neshama. And because She's doing the masach, okay? Masach means the curtain. When you do a curtain, you're shooting light up. You're shooting light, it's called order chazer. That's as much as light as you're going to receive. So what you're shooting back? Al yedei ha-masach shela, garde neshama. You receive the garde neshama, the ketach mabina of neshama. V'hu segol tachat trin droin. And when you talk about segol, okay, between two arms, ve'et sheola ima masigem daged chaya. So what are we talking about? Shuruk, okay? You receive garden neshama. But when we talk about segol, masach, the segol, so the or the light that you're connecting to is garden chaya, v'hu cholam leila beketer. And when you are talking about cholam, through that you receive light of yechida that comes from keter. And for that reason, it says, and that's what it say. This stone that nobody wants, if you remember, we studied that 3 weeks ago. Aitala Rosh Pina become the main foundation, the stone foundation of the entire building, the temple, the holy temple of Jerusalem. Because when the bonim, the builder, elevate Malchut into Bina, now you know what it means. Nastala Rosh Pina. Then they discover that without that, nothing works. And then everybody said, "Me'et Hashem ha'it hazot niflat be'enenu." We all say it all came from God. It was much greater than we can imagine. V'zachu l'amochin d'panim. And then we receive all the light from the panim. Panim mean faith, but panim also mean plimi, meaning the true desire. V'alayit panar roshech alech ka'karmel. And that's why we say about Malchut now, your head is like the Mount Karmel in Haifa, the top mountain. Ainu kar male. Tell us, the Tikkuni Hazohar, Rabbi Shimon, not just Karmel. Karmel means, it's a quote, kar male, pillow, which is full with things. Can you imagine a pillow that has nothing in it? It's just the sheet, it's just the cover of the pillow. Nothing. Mikol tuv en mechon chazim. So ask Rav Brandwein, what is that pillow fulfilled with? Light of wisdom and light of mercy together. And now Malchut has the full appreciation. We talk soon. Hi everybody, we continue with Tikkuni Hazohar from yesterday, Chodesh Tov, Chodesh Iyar Tov. And this time I'm going to take the angle from Tikkuni Hazohar, from Matok Midvash, as we need to understand another level. So first, to end up to what we did yesterday, remember we said the Pasuk, the verse, Even ma'asu abonim aita l'rosh pina. A stone that all the builder was want to get rid of become the foundation of the entire building. So tell us Matok Midvash. Again, Matok Midvash is a commentary together and emphasize the Rabbi Isaac Luria as well. It's a chaim. So you say like that. שהיא מקבלת הקטר מתפארת דזר אנפי שהוא סוד נקודת החולם. וגידל הזה נאמר אבן, את המלכות בעשו הבונים. הם אבא ואמא שברו לה לחיו מעתי את עצמך. So what is that mean מלכות? מלכות receiving light of wisdom. Light of wisdom is dark. It's no good. So what are we telling מלכות? לחיו מעתי את עצמך. Go make yourself smaller. It's the famous story in the Zohar about the moon. And in the Talmud. So עד שבא לתכנית הגירעון בסוד נקודה בראש הבריאה. So she become nothing of nothing, the Malchut, the original Malchut, that become so low that she become the head of Bria. V'atayta l'rosh pina. So now she become l'rosh pina. She become the foundation of the entire building. Rosh mean the head. What does that mean? Parzuf shalem. Because now she have a complete face, it's called parzuf, system. Kulu ha-malachim ha-monemala. וישראל למטה, אמרים מעט השם, מעט הזאת. So the angel above and Israel below say all of that things happen from God. שנתקלה המלכות הנקראת זאת בפרצוף שלם. To complete the מלכות, to have a complete face, to complete system. היא נפלט בעינינו. It's a wonder for us how did she become absolutely complete. הוא מסיק, any conclusion, כי בזמנה דהי לראש פינה, שלטה עד הקטר זה זר הפין. That she went up all the way to the קטר of זר הפין. את קראת רישה, she's the head, like the ארמפין. ועלה את מרק רושך לך כרמל, like we studied yesterday, your head is like the carmel, okay? שנעשית כיכר מלא בפרצוף שלם. Because car, as we explained, is a car, a pillow that fulfilled with all the things. Now, before we go in next section, the Matok Midrash suggests this. Ita be'etz ha'chaim. It's written in Etz ha'chaim, in the book of Rabbi Isaac Luria, Shegimel kelim ne'malchut, that the three vessels of malchut, the atzilut, yordim balayla lebriya yitzira asiyah, going down to briya yitzira in asiyah, from atzilut, levarer ha'nitzotzim, to elevate the spark there, Misham, from there, v'olamot b'riya yitzira asiyah, and the world, b'riya yitzira asiyah, nikraim nishmatin b'briya. And those world, those universe, b'riya yitzira asiyah, we call them nishmatin, neshamot, in the level of b'riya. And malachim, and angels, in yitzira, v'asiyah, and asiyah. V'molim yachadim aklim d'malchut d'atzilut. And all of it is elevated, when we elevate all the spark to malchut of atzilut. ויש הרבה בחינות מלאכים. There's many angels like that. כפי החסדם ושרשם במלאכות, the way that they attach to the מלאכות. ובזה תבין קצת מאמר הבא. And the reason בתוך מדבר שהיא putting it, because he believed that if we understand it, we will understand what's coming next. So let's see what's coming next. קץ סליקת המלאכות לגבי מלכה. תראה במלאכה כמה מלאכים. So, מלאכות is approaching to זר and פית בעלה. How many angels? That are the angel of the Shekhinah, Shem Berkava Elia. What does that mean, angel to Shekhinah? That they are the chariot, they are the carrier for the Shekhinah. Okama nishmatim shel tzadikim, and how many soul of righteous people, salkidima, go with her, besot ma'im nukvim, because what is the tzadik does? What do you call tzadik? Ma'im nukvim. Nothing for themselves, everything they push up. Dinun ha-malachim em ke'in nimim dila, and the angels are like vain to her, and berubim kesarot rosha, and they are like the amount of air that you have on your head. The talian mina ke'anavim be'et kala, and they are like grapes, a vineyard or grapes around it. I rotzeh lomar she'esh malachim v'tshamot she'em tluim b'kol evrei ha'malchut v'aletiyah olim imah. So there is so many angels, so many souls, so many righteous that depends on that malchut with going down, going up. Achen kamar v'kamar malachim v'shvadim narim kadma sholel zeran pin. All of that going up to Zerabin, they go in Hashem. Shem tluim be'enea. And this is called the eyes of God because they depend on her. V'alei utabar ki enaf shel darkei ish. Shekai ala malachim atluim be'enea malachut ha'mebunim la'ashgir ba'ansei abdan. And those eyes that are exist within malachut, watching people what they doing. V'kama pikudin. Arbe mitzvot shebnei Yisrael mekayimim. So many mitzvot that the Israelites are doing. Salkin kandam besod ma'im nukvim. When we do mitzvah, what is the purpose of the mitzvah? To elevate from below everything to above. Okay? So all those mitzvot that we're doing help elevate things. That again, v'kulu mitzvot Hashem. Mitzvot Hashem b'aram b'irat enayim. She b'ira l'idai mitzvot lefi sha l'idai v'yicholot l'alot amayin l'kvim. V'nizavik ezer apin. What does that mean? That the mitzvot is opening your eyes or make your eyes shining. Meaning that through the mitzvot, you can elevate the mayim l'kvim. Mayim l'kvim meaning all the light that go from below to above. Into the Eranpin. V'kama malachim salkin ima. They call us Ne'ashem. How many angels go with her that we call them the ears of God? Meaning that Shosham was the Malchut. That they come from the ears of the Malchut. Or maybe the ears of the Bina in Malchut. The Mamanan Al-Kalin Tzlotin. They are those angels in charge of the voice of the prey. Al-Kolot Kodem Shiyatzu Mipiyam Daber. They are in charge of the voice of the person who pray before it came out. Malsichat de Adam and conversation of people. Rashiyatzu mipe Adam after they came out. So when it's a pray, they're in charge of the words of the pray before. When it's a conversation, they're in charge of the words after. Lemashmal tzlotin la'alot ulekabel atfilot. So those pray will be accepted. Bekama malachin salkim yom tekrup le'Hashem. How many angels come from the malchut that we call them the face of God? Sheshoshan mipe Hashem because they come from the face of God. That Amar Be'on V'dmut Pnehem Pnei Adam is saying Ezekiel that the face is look the face of a human being. Rotzeh lomar ki Pnei Adam Ha'Elyon. Na'arin Be'kama Gavlin ki Pnei Adam Mishtanim kfi Ha'Pnimiyut because they have many, many colors to those faces because the face of a person change based on his behavior. If he's judging or angry, they become red. If he's merciful, they shine. וכמה מלאכים, and how many angels, some of the angels we call it רוחים, Emelu shel Shoshan Betiferet, ani karuach. Those angels come from the Tiferet, I guess, of Malchut, that we call them Ruach, in the level of Ruach. V'ishin, Emelu shel Shoshan Gvura, ani kredesh. And the one who coming from the Gvura, we call them Esh, fire. V'tamar bon osem alachav ruchot. Like we say about God, he make his angels wind. Me'atiferet, meshartaf esh lo'et. The pasuk said, the verse said, and his servant become like the burning fire, coming from Gvura, from the left column. Demanan al recha, em alachei haruach, v'tanashu anashan ha'esh, the korbanim v'em alachei ha'esh. And you have from the Gvura, the fire, which is the angel of fire. V'nun ma'are the chotma, and there is the one that comes from the nose, americhim b'riach ha'korbanot ma'alim oto lemala. The one who smell, the smell of sacrifice, and elevated above. וכמה מראה דקליל ודיבורים דפומה. How many of them are in charge of the lips and the mouth and the talk? הם יודעים להעלות קולות ודיבורים של לימוד התורה. To elevate every time you study Torah, they supposed to elevate it. וסלקנים המלכות לסוד על יד מים נוגבים שעולה זרפין. Because every time you study Torah, you elevated מים נוגבים. You elevated that energy to go up. That מר בעון כי אוף השמיים יוליך את הכל. ובא לכנפיים בגד דבר. Like it's saying in the verse that the birds of the sky will deliver the sound, and the owner of the wing will say the words, meaning, "Vayinu kol v'dibur shel Torah," meaning the voice of the Torah. Kama mared tzavare? How many angels come from the neck? Salkinim ha'malchut go with the malchut. Teman v'tzavar lulim kane v'veshet. And they are in charge of the kane, or the tube of the lungs, the breathing tube, or the veshet, the esophagus. U'ponotam shel balei ha'veshet v'mamanam l'korbanim balei ha'kane v'matzlotin. So the one who's in charge of the breathing tube that we have inside, what's going to the lungs, in charge of the prey. And the one who in charge of the esophagus, in charge of the food that we sacrifice. And the man the balei ha'veshet, korbani lachmi, lishar Hashem ne'anim me'akorbanot. Ve'linu korim ishim Hashem esh ha'korbanot. So we call them fire because when you eat, it's like the fire of the sacrifice. Balei ha'kaneh, the kaneh is the tube of breathing. It goes directly to the lung. Nikraim b'nei elim. We call them Bnei Elim, the sons of the gods. Why we call, and they are the angel. Kam malachim salkinim v'mayim malachut. Et kareim ma'are didin. So the one with the has to do with the breathing has to help us to the prey. And there is another angel that we call them the angel of the hand, that the roots are coming from the hand. That they are chesed v'gvura. And they are in charge of the mitzvot done with the hand. Like putting tefillin, giving charity. And that's why we say in Ezekiel again, and they have hands under the wings. So try to imagine that you have wings, and under your wings you have a hand. A lot of mitzvot are not by them. Kama mared de gufa. A lot of the angels are coming from the body, which is tiferet, and they are in charge of the mitzvot that are done with the body of a person. Sarkinim ha-malchut, going with the malchut. Ketarshish. Resh malachim shenemar bahem guf. So the angels are called on the roots of where they're coming from, Malchut. How many angels come from the Brit? From the circumcision, from the Yesod. And they are in charge of the mitzvah that you do with the Brit. When a man and woman get together, that's a mitzvah. Go with the Malchut. And how do we call those angels in charge of Yesod, in charge of sexual organ? We call them Keshet. Keshet meaning rainbow in the sky. But Keshet also, basically it's a bow. Bow and arrow, that's also called Keshet in Hebrew. So what is, look at bow and arrow. You have the arrow is the sperm, and the bow is shooting the sperm or shooting the arrow wherever it needs to go. And so you have the target, that's the Malchut. So we call them Keshet. V'inu nikraim mare d'otot besotot brit. We also call them the angel of the sign, because of the odd brit. Kama ma'aredet galin, the raglin, shosham in netzach v'ot. Not the angel of the leg, coming from netzach v'ot, b'vunim ala mitzvot shkoyim baglaim. And they are in charge of the mitzvot you do with your leg when you go to synagogue. Sakrim imam malchut, et ma'apod v'raglim v'regle shalem, shosham mitzvot shkoyim baglaim. V'kadi hu zeran pin nechlas b'echalash, yi amalchut, and zeran pin going to the chamber of malchut, ki kshi yi olaim elu amalachim, because she elevate herself with all the angels, with all the tzadikim, with all the mitzvot, az hi ne'asat echal Hashem. Then she become the chamber of God to Zeranpin, and she is in charge to bring prophecy. לכן מידת קלה אוניברסל כי נתאמה לקבל הנבואה. And that's all the prophet go there to receive the prophecy. ודפקין לתרב אמרין, השם. And that's why they say, השם שפתי תפתח. God, open my lips. ופי יגיד תהילתך. And my mouth will say your glory. המלכות שפתי הם נצח ועוד. So the lips of a person when we talk is נצח ועוד. שמשם שורש הנבואה. That the prophecy come from when you speak. תפתח ותשפיע הנבואה. From there, the prophecy will come. תלת קדמית צלותה, שאז הנביאים והצדקים מתקנים את המלכות לסוד מוכן פנימין. Then the righteous and the prophet fix the מלכות from the פנימיות, from the internal. לכן הוא מסדרים שנתין על נפשה, על המלכות שהיא בחינת נפש, לה בעוד בקודם, לה אתה לא להביא בפנים, זה זר על פיל נפש ובצילות, כל אלו נקרא גם זר על פיל ושם זה. And for that reason, you know, when we pray, everything, every organ of your body is actually working.